Cassie Cage.
You know, in the Marines, officers eat last.
You think I need leadership training?
I think you're in over your head.
Round one, fight. Fatality. Cassie Cage wins.
Shinnok.
Come on over and find out how.
As you wish, human.
Round one, fight! Fight! Fatality. Cassie Cage wins.
Stand down.
He wouldn't hurt me, would you, sweetheart?
Wrong.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight! Cassie Cage wins.
Child of the Emerald Light.
Commander Cage works too.
Let us see what you command.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Final round, fight! Cassie Cage wins. Cassandra Cage.
You bring an army to Earthrealm?
To protect it, not conquer it. Round one, fight. Cassie Cage wins.
Is my new bodyguard.
Thanks, but hard pass.
First, you must learn your place.
Round one, fight.
Yeah! turn. Fatality. Cassie Cage wins.
Joshua Tree. Next year, fighting demons? Inner demons, looks like.
Round one, fight. Fatality. Cassie Cage wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
Ah!
the second time in my life, I kicked the living shit out of an immortal. My prize? The hourglass. Now I can change history. Talk about redonkulous cosmic power. But despite what you may think about Beverly Hills girls, that is so not my style. The Chosen One thing is for the Liu Kangs and Katanas of the world. In the next timeline, all I want is to be a model soldier, to command the next generation of special forces. We were born to defend Earthrealm. Just like the heroes that inspired me. My parents. Okay, so there's one more thing I want. My mom back. Not just for me, but for Dad. He and my mom deserve a happily ever after retirement. We'll never know how different things were the last time around. But we'll be together. A family. And that's all that matters.